Okay, here we go. Wanted to see this little gross butthole type deal here. Yucky. You can even tell it's squishy.
Yeah, they're squishy.
Squishy yuckiness. Pretty ugly too. I don't know what the hell they are, but they're gross.
They're ugly when they're closed.
That one looks like a yucky yucky. Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Pretty gross.
Ew, this one's eating a rock.
Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Wait, it looks more like a shell.
Someone dropped a rock in it. But here comes the tide, and we have our shoes on. So let's back up.
Yeah, let's...
Now let's get on top of it. There we go. We're up here. The tide. There's the babies. Stuff on the rocks. Hey, Sarah.
I guess this isn't all dried up. These are all dried up shells.
Yeah, some of them in the sun, a lot are.
Hey, look, here's a barnacle. I
think. Yep, gross little barnacles. There's a pecho, baby, and a mimis, and Isaac.
Hey, look, there's Pedro.
And a pecho.
Tell them where we are.
We are in Cayucos
Beach. Yeah.
Same thing.
Cayucos Beach. Let's go show the small ponds of life forms. Maybe give them an idea of what's in the ocean in a bigger version.
What do you got there, Isaac? Let's see. Let me see.
Oh, another big rock. And,
oh, you don't have to carry that. Hey, it has fossils.
You don't have to keep that if you don't want. I just wanted to
show them.
Let's go. Let's go show them the small knife.
There's Pedro barking at. You wanna go get Pedro?
Over here. I wanna show you.
Get the Pedro.
The small life forms. Pedro!
Here's